Jesus was a carpenter a long time ago. Joseph taught him all the things he needed to know. He grew up straight and strong, working on the shores of Galilee. He learned to use a hammer and he learned to drive a nail. And when he started building, he served it mighty well. Cause he started on a building that stretched from sky to sky.